means Elver fishing season started today at noon. In recent years, elvers have turned into a pricey commodity. 1 pound of the baby eels can fetch thousands of dollars. News 8's Paul Merrill has more on this Project Economy story.
Setting the nets on the first day of elver fishing season is a tradition that some folks here in Waldoboro have been taking part in for years. The reason that we're here today is because of the fierce competition lately to get an elver fishing license. The price of the delicacy has skyrocketed.
Yep.
Right at noon, they race into the frigid river.
No, I can't feel my hands.
You couldn't pay me enough to get in the water right now.
And these are going to hurt later, but yeah. You can't really tie ropes very good with gloves on.
The people fishing today have staked out their spots along the Medomak River.
We waited here for 10 days to set these nets.
All to catch these, elvers, baby eels, delicacies in Japan. And in recent years, the price of elvers has shot up, reaching $3,000 a pound.
Last year, one guy, the first week, I believe he made 40 grand.
In a week?
In a week.
A good elver season can easily net someone six figures. Elver fishermen have to be licensed by the state, and new licenses are hard to come by. This year, there was fierce competition for four open spots.
We had 5,000 people apply for the lottery.
The state ended up issuing 25 more licenses today. Still, people looking to catch elvers can get territorial.
A few years has been a few fights, I guess.
Everyone we met in Waldoboro today was playing nice.
Yeah, I don't begrudge anyone. I just want everybody to get along, and if anybody can make money, hey, good for them.
The long-timers are holding their breaths that prices stay high because they remember when $10 and $20 a pound was the norm.
Still one good year we had last year might not pay for all the bad years we've had. You know, it's never been like this. It's not easy.
The elver fishing season will come to a close at noon on May 31st. In Waldoboro, Paul Merrill, News 8.